Prepare to die.
Fresh agency intel for you, Agent. Vitaly Rezheznik's removal has created discord among his enforcers. Their demobilization is a matter of course. Shigen is losing its grip on life in the corridor, and civilian confidence is growing fast. Updating the odds of you against the Kingpin, Agent.
Drop it!
As a direct result of Rezheznik's demise, there are now fewer reinforcements guarding the Shigen leader. Your projected probability of success with the removal of the Shigen kingpin has now increased.
Time to die!
What's that noise?
Bastard!
Die!
We'll find you.
Look out!
I'm gonna find you.
Down!
Thank you.
Watch out, Agent. Here comes a Shigen hit squad. Previous incursion attempts on Wang's skyscraper show that the Shigen can lock down all access at a moment's notice. The element of surprise may be your best option here. News from the Peacekeepers, Agent. Nice work, Agent. You're going to be a force to be reckoned with in no time if you keep increasing your core skills like this. Remember, skills for kills, Agent. Skills for kills. Your skill advancement is being slowed down by all these civilian casualties, Agent. Enemy threat above, Agent.
Take this.
Gates of light seen through your HUD are vehicle race markers, Agent. Complete these races to increase your driving skills. Look out, Agent. Criminals up above. Another supply point, another space to store gang weapons. Heads up, there's an agency supply point in enemy hands around here. Agent. Agent.
Yeah.
time to show those peacekeepers how it's done, Agent.
Time to die.
Skills are almost at their peak, Agent. The effective blast radius of your explosive ordnance has increased, and the force and damage delivered is now remarkable.